Hello online viewers, welcome to our CAD tutorial. In this CAD tutorial, we'll be talking about how you can preview your CAD drawing before printing and how you can set appropriate skill to your CAD drawing for printing. So firstly, we'll talk about why we need to set appropriate skill for our CAD drawing. So let's say in this CAD drawing, if I create a line of 1 meter. So let's say I create a solid line. So let's say this line is of 1 meter, and if I want to print this line in paper, it is going to be 1 meter long in paper as well. So if I create a line of 1 centimeter, it is going to be of 1 centimeter in your paper as well. You can print all your drawing in centimeters, but once your drawing goes into meter and feet and inches, you cannot fit all those drawings in your paper. So in such cases, we will be using scale to fit our drawing into paper. So I'll be explaining how you can preview your drawing and how you can set your appropriate scale for your drawing. Drawing from a 2 CAD drawing. So in this CAD drawing, I have used the units of centimeter, and in this CAD drawing, I have used the units of meter. So I'll be explaining how you can set your appropriate scale and preview them. So firstly, in order to preview your any CAD drawing, you need to click on Ctrl plus P. So after you click on Ctrl plus P, a certain dialog box pops up, and in this dialog box, so firstly you need to go into name, and in the name section you need to change this from DWG to PDF. So since we'll be printing all our CAD drawings in a PDF format, so this is our best format to choose. Next, we'll be going paper size. You need to choose your appropriate paper size in which you'll be printing your drawing. So I'll be printing my drawing in ISO A3 420x297 mm. So I'll be using this for my drawing. Next, what you see is there is a box called what to plot. So in this what to plot, I'll be choosing a window. So once I choose a window, the AutoCAD will manually allow me to select certain part of the drawing which I need to print. So I'll be using this box, and I'll overlap with the box which I need to print. So after clicking on this, my drawing has been what I need to do is always tick mark the option that says center the plot. So as you can see here, I've already got the preview of my drawing, but as you can see here, it is not perfectly centered in the paper. So in order to perfectly centered in the paper, I need to tick mark the box that contains center the plot. So as you can see, once I click, it is perfectly fitted inside the paper. So as you can see over here, the plot scale. So for the plot scale, there is a option called fit to paper. So automatically it is a check mark before. So what fit to paper basically does is AutoCAD automatically adds the required scale to your CAD drawing to fit it into your required paper size. But once this box is a tick mark, you cannot set any appropriate scale to your CAD drawing. So let's see, if you want to set a scale of 1:50, 1:100, or any other manual scale, you need to uncheck this box, and you need to set your appropriate scale, and you need to set your custom scale. So as you can see here, you get some other scales manually as well. You get 1:100, 1:100, and so on. So I'll now basically be telling how you can set your scale. So in order to set scale to your CAD drawing, you need to firstly understand which unit you have used for your CAD drawing. So in this CAD drawing, I have used the units of centimeter, and I want to print this drawing in the scale of 1:1. Let's open the notepad. I've already sent. So I want to print it in the scale of 1:1, and I have used the units of 1 centimeter. So my unit is going to be 1 centimeter equals to 1 unit. So since 1 centimeter equals to 1 unit. So as you can see over here, the AutoCAD uses the scale in the terms of mm and inches only. No other units are used. So when I change it from mm to inches, as you can see here, the paper size is also converted in inches. So I'll be performing my printing and all these calculations in mm only. in mm only. So let's say so I have used the scale of centimeters, centimeters, and I want to use the scale of 1:1. So my unit, so my ratio becomes 1 centimeter equals to 1 units. So in order to convert it into mm, I multiply it by 10. 10 mm equals to 1 units. So for so in order to print my drawing in the scale of 1:1, I need to set my scale AutoCAD scale in 10 mm equals to 1 unit. So I need to set 10 mm equals to 1 units. 10 mm equals to 1 units. 10 mm equals to 1 units. So after that, I can click on preview. So as you can see, once I click on preview, my AutoCAD drawing, which is generated by this shaded region, perfectly fits in this paper. So after this, we click on preview. So after I click on the preview, as you can see over here, my AutoCAD drawing has perfectly fitted in the A3 paper with a scale of 1:100. 1:100. So once I am done with my scale, I can click on OK, continue. And I can save my PDF format. So in this way, I can save my PDF format. So next, I'll be talking about this CAD drawing. So in this CAD drawing, I have used the units of meter. So let's so as you can see over here, the length AB is 14.353 meters long. So if I do not use any scale, and if I go to print this this CAD drawing, I'll be needing a paper length of 14.353 meters just to print this print AB. So we need to use appropriate scale. So for this again we need to click on Control P. So we need to do the same. Go into DWG to PDF, and in paper size go into ISO A3 420x297. And click on window. So by clicking on window, I'll be manually selecting which part of my CAD drawing I need to print. So don't so you need to necessarily check mark the box that says center the plot. So I'll be adding manually scale. So let's see if I want to print this AutoCAD drawing in the scale of 1:100. So in this AutoCAD drawing, I have used the units of meter. So for a scale of 1:100, 1 meter becomes 1 meter becomes equal to 100 units. So as I said before, in AutoCAD, scales are only used in the units of mm and inches. So next, I need to convert this 1 meter into mm. So in order to convert this 1 meter into 1 meter into mm, I'll multiply I'll firstly multiply it by 100 centimeter, and then multiply it by 10 mm. So then I get 10 mm equals to 1 unit, which means 1 mm equals to 0.1 units. So next, I need to set that unit, 1 mm equals to 0.1 unit. So let me click on preview, and let me cross this for now. So as you can see here, as I set the scale of 1:100, my AutoCAD drawing has not perfectly fitted in this paper, as you can tell by this red mark. So let me click on preview anyways. Continue. So as you can see, once I click on preview, my AutoCAD drawing has not fitted properly. So let me cross mark it. So as you can see, the scale of 1:100 does not fit my AutoCAD drawing in the paper, in the A3 paper. So let me use another scale. So I want to use the scale of 1:150. So as I said, I have used the unit of meter in the AutoCAD drawing. So 1 meter equals to 150 units for the scale of 1:150. Then I again convert 1 meter into mm. So I get 100 mm equals to 15 units. So I get 1 mm equals to 0.15 units. So in this way, you can set your appropriate scale for your drawing and appropriate scale for your drawing. So let me check 1 mm equals to 0.15 units. 1 mm equals to 0.15 unit. So let me click on preview. So let me cross mark it once. As you can see here, the shaded region which represents my drawing has perfectly fitted inside this paper. So let me click on preview. Continue. So as you can see, the scale of 1:150 perfectly fits my AutoCAD drawing in A3 AutoCAD drawing in A3 paper. So let me cross mark it, and I can And if I want to save it, I can click on OK and save it as previous. So in this way, you can set your appropriate scale for your AutoCAD drawing before printing, and you can preview your AutoCAD drawing. So if this video was of any help to you. Do like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. And if you have any queries, comment down below. Thank you very much.